Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Problem number 8 is find the value of 0.9 raised 6, correct up to 4 places of decimals. Now let's see the solution. First we write 0.9 raised 6. Now this can be written as 1 minus 0.1 raised 6. Now here by using binomial theorem we get is equal to 6C0 1 raised 6 into 0.1 raised 0 minus 6C1 1 raised 5 into 0.1 raised 1 plus 6C2 1 raised 4 0.1 raised 2, then minus 6C3 1 raised 3 0.1 raised 3 plus 6C4 1 raised 2 0.1 raised 4 plus 6C5 1 raised 1 0.1 raised 5. Plus 6C6 1 raised 0 into 0.1 raised 6. So on simplifying further, we get this equal to, now 6C0 gives 1, 1 raised 6 power, again we get 1, and 0.1 raised 0 gives us 1. Then minus 6C1, so that gives us 6 into 1 raised 5, again we get 1 into 0.1 raised 1, so that gives us 0.1 plus now 6C2, that is 6 into 5 upon 2 into 1 into 1 raised 4 gives us 1 into 0.1 raised 2, that is 0.01. Then minus now 6C3, so that is gives 6 into 5 into 4 upon 3 into 2 into 1. Then 1 cube we get 1 into 0.1 cube, that is 0.001. Then plus 6C4, that is 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 upon 4 into 3 into 2 into 1 into 1 raised square, so that gives us 1 into 0.1 raised 4 gives us 0.0001. Then minus now 6C5, so that gives us 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 upon 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1 into 1 raised 1 into 0.1 raised 5. So that gives us 0.00001. And finally plus 6C6, that gives 1, 1 raised 0, again 1, and 0.1 raised 6. So that is 0.00000 and then 1. So on simplifying further, we get is equal to, now 1 into 1 into 1, so we get 1, minus 6 into 1 into 0.1, that gives 0.6 plus. Now we are 2 ones are 2 and 2 threes are 6 and 3 into 5 15. 15 multiplied by 0.01. So that gives us 0.15. Then minus, here we cancel 6 from numerator and 3 to 1. That on multiplication gives 6 from denominator. Then 5 into 4, 20. 20 multiplied by 0.001. So 20 into 1, we get 20. Now here, we have to put decimal after 1, 2, 3 digits. So 2 digits already here. So we write 1, 0 and then put decimal and then 0. It means we get 0.020. Then plus, again we cancel 4 from numerator and denominator. Then 6 from numerator and 6 from denominator. So we left with 5 into 3, 15 and that multiply by 0.0001. So 15 into 1 we get 15. Now we have to put decimal after 4 digit. So 2 digit already here. So we write third digit 0, fourth also 0, then put decimal and again write 0. Then minus, here we cancel 5, 4, 3, 2 from numerator and denominator. So we left with 6 multiply by 1. So we get 6. Now we have to put here decimal after 5 digit. So 6 is 1 digit. 0000. So total 5 digit and then we write decimal and then 0. And finally plus, we get 1 into 1 into 0.000001. So that gives us 0.50 and then we write 1. Now here we consider the term of same sign together. That is, we consider positive terms. So that equal to 1 plus 0.15 plus 0.0015 plus 0.0000001. So these positive terms we collect together in one bracket. Then we collect the negative terms and from that we take minus sign outside. So minus in bracket, first term is 0.6 plus second term is 0.020, that is 20, and minus 0.00006. Since here we take minus sign outside, so this term should be positive. So the next step will be, if we add here first bracket, then we get 1 point. Then after decimal, next two digits are 15. Then third and fourth digit, again 15. Then fifth and sixth digit is 01. Then minus. Now for second bracket, we have 0 point, then 6, then second digit is 2, then next digit is 0, and again the remaining last two digits are respectively 06. Now this on subtracting we get 1.151501 minus 0.62006, and then last digit we consider as a 0. So 1 minus 0 gives 1, then 10 minus 6, 4, 5 minus 1, 4, 1 as it is, 5 minus 2, 3. Now 11 minus 6, 5, carry 1, 1 minus 1, 0. So here we get answer 0.531441. Now this answer we have to write correct up to 4 places of decimal. So this can be written as 0.5314. This is answer correct up to 4 places of decimals. So this is a required solution for the given problem. Thank you.